This is a song that a lot of people think Muddy Waters wrote this song. He didn't. Muddy didn't write the song at all. It wasn't even his song. It belonged to a woman named Ann Cole. Had a group called Ann Cole and the Suburbans. They were doing a gig at the Manhattan Casino in Florida. And Muddy's career was kind of on the skids, and he had heard, not on the skids, but kind of on the downside, and he had heard Chuck Berry getting the mileage out of this kind of country beat with songs like I Was a Motivating Over the Hill, and so on and so forth. Anyway, Muddy heard that little country beat, and he said, I'd like to try that myself. And it came out something like this. Just don't work on you. I wanna love you so bad, but I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm going down in Louisiana, get me a mojo head. Going down in Louisiana, get me a mojo head. I wanna have you willies and girls watching the mob, oh man. Here we go. Got my mojo working. Thank you. It didn't work in the parking lot of the Waffle House in Shalott. It didn't work in the adult motel last night in Fayetteville. It almost worked in the honeymoon suite at south of the border. But it just don't work tonight, this far away from Lumberton. On Yoo-hoo.